Hello, I'm Ian from Fujitsu, and I'm going to show you how to turn a regular Fujitsu laptop into your Bay projector. This is an S761 unit. I'm going to swap out the DVD drive and put in the Bay projector module. To put the projector drive in, it's very simple. Quick release on the current DVD drive, that comes out. This is the Bay projector module. That just slides in place. To power up the device, turn it on, out it pops. On button there, and that's it, you're ready to project.